Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty.
Hello again everyone, once again welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So like I said as another vlog, well, New York City is like my second hometown to me, so I count there as my hometown actually, and well, people accepted who I was, who I am, and well, it was really easy for me. I mean, I could be myself 100% and in really natural way, and well, it was fantastic experience for me. I mean, every time while I was there, it meant a lot to me, and it meant a lot to meet people, and it meant a lot to experience every little thing. So well, I miss every little detail. Anyways, well, as you can guess and as you can see, I'm a gay man, and also I actually have a light version of Aspergers autism, and also well, it's not easy for me in my real hometown to live as a gay man who has a disability, autism I mean, and well, so well, in New York City, I mean in United States, but especially in New York City, people never cared about the part that I have autism, Asperger's, or even I am a gay man. So they saw me as a, you know, just a person. I mean, they saw me as a Scotty, a Tetsu, or Jeremy, and well, they saw me as me and not someone who has autism or who is a someone like a crazy because I am gay, you know what I mean. So it was really easy for me to be there, and I miss there, and I miss every small thing, and well, I miss people and friends there, you know. As many of you know that it's nothing wrong with being who you are, so please don't be ashamed of who you are, because you are yourself. I mean, you are who you are, and nobody can be you. You are special, and well, I try to tell myself about it. So yeah, in New York City, they taught me that it's nothing wrong with being who I am. So I learned a lot of lessons. I mean, well, it doesn't matter if I am gay or I have autism, Asperger's, or anything. I mean, it's okay to be who I am. Anyways, of course I do miss New York City, but I'm thankful for what I have, and well, of course I'm still thankful for all the experiences I had in New York City, and also another state in the United States. So well, it makes me who I am, and well, without it I didn't meet my friends or people I really care about. So all the experiences I had, even bad times, it means a lot to me. So I always try to stay positive, but also try to be honest with my feelings too. So well, I try to take good balance of it, you know what I mean.
Thanks for checking this out. Hope you guys have a fantastic day, and talk to you soon. See you later. Bye.